Before introducing the new skills in this session, quickly review with your child the skills they learned in session number one. Begin with small and big walking steps. Move on to strides. Ask them to get as big as they can. Finally, bunny hops. Ask them to do a bunny hop and hold their feet up as long as they can. Observe how your child is progressing. See where you can help them with more practice. Praise them for how well they're doing.